We're all going to get started. Hopefully the music will be going a little lower. Good evening, everyone. Good evening. And welcome to the 2022 Haddon Township High School Pre-Prom Promenade. I'm your host, John Kendall, longtime school board member for about 29 years. So it's really good to see all of you here. And we're celebrating all of our young people tonight, and they're going to look so great. And we're having it videotaped so that they can have a keepsake for the rest of their lives. I would like to thank Tuxedo Junction in Oakland, a fine Haddon Township business, for providing my tuxedo. Now we have a special couple of announcements. First of all, I'd like to thank the PTA committee, but we have two PTA members who will be moving on, who have worked on this for many, many years, and it is their last rodeo. So I'd like to hear some applause for Mary Grease and Roseanne Kudinick. Thank you very much for all of your work over the years. All right, are we ready for our students? Here we go. Bella is a senior at HT. Her activities include softball. Nicholas is a junior here and plays baseball. And now, Grace Wechner and Marcos Santiago. Grace is in 12th grade here, She plays field hockey, acapellas, fall plays, musicals, madrigals, choir. Marcos is involved with choir, the fall plays, the musicals, acapellas, and the madrigals. And now we have a group of three, Valentine Soltis, Sebastian Walls, and Bridget Bonner. Valentine is involved with the performing arts, madrigals, honor society, wrestling, acapellas, and lacrosse. Sebastian plays lacrosse, and Bridget is involved with the performing arts. Alyssa Walton with Anna Bagamiri. Alyssa is on the dance team. Anna is also on the dance team. Samuel Radley and Caleb Cantanarkis. Samuel is involved with the stage crew. Caleb is involved with the Tabletop Games Club. Crew and Spotlight. Colin Paray with Colin Games. Kaylin Gaines is from Haddon Township. Colin is also from Haddon Township. What a nice couple. Jackson Hiltner with Poppy Marish. Jackson is involved with cross country and track. Poppy plays tennis and is involved with swimming. Colin McGrath, Mary Teresa Fitzpatrick. Colin is in wrestling with track and field. Mary Teresa is on the crew team. Logan Miller with Maddie Johnson. Maddie works at Good Beat Restaurant and is involved with the musical theater. Logan likes basketball and baseball. Bruno and Abigail Hawes. Kate likes Lana Del Rey and collecting Hello Kitty plushies and living her life. Abigail plays tennis and loves to listen to music. Olivia Sanchez with Nathan McAfee. Olivia is in the World Affairs Club, Marching Band, Jazz, Mock Trial, Honor Society, and Pit Orchestra. Nate is involved with track and fields and soccer. Brianna Bragan with Aiden Perret and Jack Ambrose. Brianna plays basketball. Aiden is involved with the theater and plays guitar. Jack is involved with track, film, and drums. Angela Darling with Marlon Lauren Pye. Angela is in the World Affairs. She is in the Yearbook Club, Mock Trial, and Orchestra. Lauren is in the Interact Club, Yearbook. Georgia Knorr with Maddie Egan. Georgia runs track and cross country. And Maggie enjoys shopping, working, and baking. Justin Hudnall with Linda Valiant. Justin is involved with cross country and track. Ethan Bergman with Sophie Senahan. Ethan is a cross-country athlete and also track. He was junior class secretary. Sophie is involved with field hockey and track. Miller and Bridget Meyer. Joey plays guitar, is a stage crew painter, also is involved with yearbook club and is senior class secretary. Bridget is involved with stage crew. Alex Bush with Madison O'Kane. Both are involved with marching band. Madison is also involved with jazz and concert band, stage and costume crew. Alex is involved with the Pit Orchestra. Macy Troncone and Derek Shen. Both play varsity tennis. Derek plays soccer. He's in marching band, orchestra, jazz band, student council treasurer, pit orchestra. Macy also enjoys softball, Interact Club treasurer, and the Honor Society. William Weichel with Abby Barrett. William enjoys computer coding and loves golf. Abby dances ballet. Mary Kate McLaughlin with Peter Cruz. Mary Kate is captain of the dance team. She was involved with the spring musical and the Honor Society. Peter was involved with Hawkapellas, Madrigals, Choir. There's a little delay on the microphone. Colin Clark with Grace McHugh. Colin plays guitar and loves to draw. Grace is in rowing, marching band, jazz band, and concert band. Mackenzie Perry, Jenna Lee, and Ann Terrell. Ella Chero with Lex Mileto. Ella plays violin, and Ella is also a swimmer. Lex is involved with yearbook and green thumb, and loves cats. Brian Schultz and Nate DeCristofaro. Both are baseball players. Rachel Simpkins and Alexa Kazarski. Alexa plays softball and soccer. Rachel also plays softball. Nathan Birdwell, Elise Curran, and Abby Sendek. Nathan loves the performing arts, many sports. Elise is on the dance team and track and field. Abby plays lacrosse and field hockey. Benicio Fuchs. Benicio likes weightlifting and baseball. He's in the Tabletop Gaming Club. He's an expert programmer. With Zion Redbirds. Autumn is on the dance team. Alvarado. Court is involved with Forrest. Jacob is senior class president. Cameron Wilson with Jacob Roseborough. Karen Rose in crew. Jacob is involved with wrestling. Zach McNeely. Both play football. Bailey also plays lacrosse. Dominic is in stage crew. Dean is in the art club. Both play tabletop games. Chase has a cute puppy named Oliver. But Maureen believes that Don Sevis is cuter. Ben Schaefer. Kevin plays golf and is in the jazz band. George plays basketball and runs track. Lily Brainer with John Sayles. Lily is slaying every day. John is involved with the fall play and musicals and the South Jersey Choir. Sean Madden with Tina Barone. Tina loves researching and spending time with her loved ones and drawing. Sean is involved with golf and swimming and gardening. Mark Kocher with Gina Gerber. Gina is a rower in crew club. Mark also is in crew club. Natalie Suazo with Jacob Huber. Jacob runs track and plans to major in psychology next year. Natalie is softball captain and plays soccer. Riley Dougherty with Kaylee Armstrong. Kaylee plays field hockey, basketball, and softball. Riley plays soccer, basketball, and runs track. Maggie Colwell and Dean Blair. Dean is in Morristown High School and plays lacrosse. Maggie from Haddon Township plays softball. Hey! Halo with Sarah Bansky. Sarah will be attending East Stroudsburg University and enjoys swimming. Joey plays lacrosse and football. Brian Shamili with Adam Robinson. Brian is a runner. Adam plays basketball. Lola Severino with Dermot Sheehan. Lola plays field hockey and is the student council president. They've been in the same class together since preschool. Dermot plays soccer, basketball, and tennis. Michael Ivey with Ava Palencia. Michael plays soccer, basketball, and golf. And they both went to preschool together. Ava plays soccer. Bella Welsh with Cameron Neal. Bella plays tennis, softball, and she is the Honor Society president and a swimmer. Cameron plays lacrosse. Connor Douglas with Molly Dougherty. Molly plays field hockey and lacrosse. Connor plays lacrosse. Ellie Scalia with Jaden Cox. Jaden enjoys skating. Ellie loves art. Spencer Howard with is a class officer. He plays tennis. He's on costume crew, mock trial, and honor society. Claire plays field hockey and loves diving and track. Jacob White, Ileana Klein. Jack plays in the concert band. Amelia loves reading and plays two sports and loves her sister. And now, Murray's son, Nick Reese, the last Reese, and Kendall Justice. Nick plays golf and soccer. Kendall plays varsity field hockey and softball. Charles Webb. Charles is from Haddonfield. Grace is from here. Timothy Sheehan with Riley Markowitz. Timothy plays baseball and is in the band. Riley is on the dance team and is Interact Club president. Carrie Andrew, and Max Tomaszek. Max is on cross country, track, band, student council, VP, and involved with swimming. Casey is involved with field hockey, swimming and track as captain, and is senior class vice president. Luke Gerber with Lainey Gordon. Luke is involved with the crew team. Ellie Senhen with Danny Watson. Ellie will be going to the University of Rhode Island. Ellie is involved with cross country, track, enjoys reading and making friendship bracelets. Danny is involved with soccer and the track. Ryan Kraft and Grace Hine. Ryan likes soccer and Grace likes lacrosse. Also, she works at Primo. Pia Lee with Lucas Hogan. Pia is in field hockey and also works at Primo. Lucas plays baseball. Ethan Runcase and Nora Anderson. Ethan is golf team captain. He's involved with marching band, chorus, and the musicals. Nora is involved with the ball play, field hockey, and strings. Mary Gerber with Devin Singer. Devin is involved in wrestling. He's our guest from Audubon. And Mary plays field hockey. Alexis Wardy with Joe Saville. Alexis plays softball. Joe is involved with crew. Ryan plays field hockey and lacrosse. Cam plays lacrosse and is involved with fall crew. Ryan Gallagher with Brady Sullivan. Brady plays field hockey and lacrosse. Ryan plays golf and soccer. Madeline Dalton with Preston Cassidy. Madeline plays tennis, likes spinning pizzas. Preston is involved with baseball, wrestling, and washing dishes and playing the guitar. Delaney McCoy and Matthew Ferrante. Matthew plays golf. Delaney is a cheerleader. William Blair with Joey Miller. Joey is involved with Yearbook, Stage Crew, Art Club. William is in the band, jazz band, orchestra, pit band, marching band, Stage Crew. Natasha Swan with Chris Miller. Natasha cheered all years and is captain next season and active in the performing arts. Luke Boberman and Grace Gentless. Blue-Lake Slurpees as involved with running. Grace plays soccer and is involved with the student council. McKenna Noon. Brian will be attending the University of Rhode Island and is involved with track, field, soccer. McKenna will be attending the University of Rhode Island and is involved with the dance team and the competitive dance. Kaylin Marshall with Michael Krager. Michael plays soccer and is with track. Kaylin is cross country and track. Abby Swaney with Marin Dougherty. Abby is in Hoppapella's Madrigals Musical Theater. Marin is in jazz band, marching band, Hoppapella's Madrigals Musical Theater. And now, Maria Fantozzi, Nancy Ventura Perez, and Rhea Raju. Maria is in marching band, Hawks Opposed to Prejudice and Art. Nancy likes art, and Rhea is involved with art paintings. Francis Whitehall. Loves his dog and his family and his soul. Maggie Fleming with Ethan Blatcher. Ethan plays guitar and is a swimmer. Maggie plays piano and is involved in the winter musical. Charlie Conover as Kaylin Cox. Charlie plays soccer, softball, is on the Honor Society. Kaylin joins us from Hall 6, is involved with musicals, plays, swimming, National Honor Society, French Honor Society. Miller, Liam Magnell. Liam loves music and hanging with friends. Tori loves drawing, TikTok, and hanging with her friends at parties. Sophia Parks with Dylan Morelli. Dylan plays rugby. He's visiting from Roman Catholic High School. Sophia plays lacrosse. Sarah Wiedemann and Luke Chatton. Luke is on the varsity soccer team and is a member of the Honor Society. Sarah is captain of girls soccer and basketball and is involved with track and the Honor Society. Thomas Desi and Jamie Ballenton. Thomas is involved with jazz, concert, marching band, orchestra, madrigals, a cappella, small plays, musical, stage crew, and the Hawker. Jamie, visiting from Hall 6, is in drama club and choir. Josh Dockery and Maddie Maronski. Maddie is involved with field hockey, lacrosse, and basketball. Josh plays basketball, football, and the baseball. Nicholas Montesh and Zoe Rea. Zoe will be attending Clemson in the fall. Nicholas is a swimmer, plays golf, field hockey. Will be attending West Virginia this fall. Maroney and Lily Sacamoro. Lily runs track and plays field hockey. Brandon plays soccer. With Megan Moran. Sean plays basketball, soccer, and golf. Megan plays lacrosse and field hockey. Colton Shove and Abby Lippincott. Colton plays baseball and soccer. Abby plays lacrosse and soccer. Tyler Johnson and Bria Miller. Bria plays field hockey. Tyler plays baseball. Olivia Weiss and Christian Stracolini. Christian's from Washington Township. He's involved with photography and flute, lacrosse, baseball captain, National Honor Society. Olivia is involved with cheerleading and is a Primo employee. Grace O'Meara with Graham Lauren. Graham plays soccer, basketball, and golf. Grace is a dance team member and is involved with the performing arts. Anna Manuti with Colin Colby. Colin plays baseball. Anna plays soccer and lacrosse. Ava Moran with Josh Dykus. Josh is involved with fall crew, winter track, and lacrosse. Ava is involved with field hockey, student council, and is a lacrosse manager. Don't and Ever Marino. The lady is involved with lacrosse, manages boys soccer. Ever is on the Honor Society. Lola Coleman with Finn McGovern. Finn likes soccer, winter track, and lacrosse. Lola is involved with the dance team and is a lacrosse manager. And Jackie Weber. Cole plays soccer, is involved with swimming and track, and Jackie is interested and involved with rowing. Alex Boyd and Emily Ritchie. Emily is from Bowl 6 and is in the book club. Alex plays lacrosse. Isaac DeHaven with Ava Ubers. Ava is from Paul 6 and is in the book club. Isaac is in wrestling and lacrosse. Mark McGuire, Deanna Fenari. Deanna is from Bishop Eustis. Mark plays football. I would like to thank everyone for coming out. Thank you, Mr. Jim Heckert, for recording this. We have a lot of classy students and classy parents and classy people here in the great township of Haddon. Everyone, thank you and good evening.